This is the dropship has crashed with a part 2 review of Fangs. Here he is, all built and ready. Now, I like the claw pieces and the new spikes are really, really nice. And I like the corrupted claws of spikes and all the translucent arm. And I really like how all these translucent armor pieces are on the same humped, connected by these nice pieces here. The tail piece is usually a blade, which I don't like, but... And one leg is double jointed, the other one leg is triple jointed. I don't understand that. He's the only one of the... If he has... Minion fellows that actually has eyes. I don't know what those are for. That's kind of crazy. Something Lego did. I really like the mask, which can be used as a hero mask. And that's Fangs for you. Overall, I give him an 8 out of 10 only because of the legs. I really just don't like those. So, bye. Goodbye.